okay, so I have 2 hours before dumating si Sophie tsaka yung friends. Ako mag-steam kaya ako, pero nasa na ba yung kasama niya? Nasa na ba yung lalagyan niya? Kaya yung takip? Or kung mag-brito na lang kaya ako, pero isang burner. Tapos kailangan ko kasi magluto sa sands para kay Sophie tsaka yung mga kaibigan niya. Pero hindi ko maharap yung steamer, tapos yung turbo ko madumi. Tapos kung ito, kailangan ko magluto ng marami. So magluluto ko dito, tapos magluluto ko dito. Mm-hmm. So sobrang dami sa akin, ayoko na.
Akala ko naman kung anong malaking problema. Lahat ng pinroblema mo na yan, may sagot dyan. Isa lang yan.
Talaga? At
ito yon. Your all-in-one kitchen appliance is here. Introducing the Elo Cooker Grill with Steam Tray.
Our Elo Cooker Grill is multifunctional. You can fry, boil, steam, hot pot, and bake. Also, it's safe because of the Bakelite cool handle and overheat protection. It has a detachable pot, making cleaning easy and minimizes the use of different cookware. It also is non-stick for convenient and healthier cooking.
Ang kasama sa ating Elo Cooker Grill with Steam Tray Package ay yung ating Cooker Grill. Meron din tayong Grill Pan, our Cooking Pot, and Steam Tray. And absolutely free, we are throwing in ang ating 2-piece nylon utensils, which is comprised of our spoon and our turner.
The Elo Cooker Grill with Steam Tray comes with a special discount today. Limited stocks left, so hurry and buy now.
At ito na naman ang isang magandang produkto na dala sa atin ng isang brand na talagang mahal na mahal lang natin mga Pilipino, at yan yung Elo. Pinapakita natin ngayon ating Elo Cooker Grill. Maganda dito is multifunction siya. Bakit multifunctions or paano naging multifunctions? Una-una, meron tayo ng ating grill pan. So ibig sabihin, pwede kang mag-grill dito sa ating cooker grill. Pangalawa, meron tayong pot kung saan pwede kang mag-stew at gumawa ng mga soups mo. Ilalagay mo na lang din yan at ngayon, pwede ka nang maggawa ng mga iba't ibang klaseng slow cooking at yung mga stews at syempre yung napakasarap ng mga sabaw natin. And if you want a healthier cooking naman, pwede rin tayong maglagay ng ating steamer insert at pwede ka ngayon mag-steam ng iyong pagkain.
Nice! So here we have it from the cutouts. Here is our cooker grill in the flesh. So papakita ko sa inyo, here we have a beginning with the top, of course. So it's a nice light lid. We have our Bakelite handle. It's very easy to handle. At dito meron tayong exhaust naman para sa ating pagkain. So I'm gonna lift that and here we see, ito yung kaninang pinakita ni San, yung ating steam tray para pwede tayo mag-steam ng iba't ibang pagkain. Taking this out, now we see our grill pan. And there we see that those wonderful grill marks para when we cook, we have that restaurant-worthy grill marks na napakaganda. Taking this out as well, then I am going to show you our cooking pot. So ito ay malalim, talagang malaki siya. This is 4 liters in capacity. Yung maganda pa, ito ay non-stick. Tapos also, this is made with aluminum die casting method. So, ang maganda ay high heat conductivity, mabilis uminit, at evenly maluluto yung ating pagkain. Yung maganda pa dito, we have our Bakelite handles, and also this is, tada! Detachable. So, ibig sabihin din nun, madaling hugasan at linisin. Ngayon, I am going to show you our main body. Here we have our heating plate. So, this heats up and is conducted then onto our cooking pot. At dito naman, sa harap, ay makikita natin yung ating temperature control. So, it's quite easy. All we have to do is turn it on and then we can then bring it on to low or medium. Recommended that we put it on to medium first for 4 minutes para sa preheating. And then after we preheat, then we can control it and then even put it on to our high heat. Yung ating temperature ay nag-range from 60 all the way down to 250 degrees Celsius. Mm-hmm. So yeah, now I'm gonna put it back together. Very easy to use. So putting our cooking pot, also our grill pan, and our steamer. At yung maganda pa dito is it's nice and compact, diba? It won't take up a lot of space. And actually for this, take a look at this. Ito ay napakaganda because I can even remove this and I can serve it onto my tabletop quite easily. And it looks very nice, diba?
Actually, yung ganda nga niyang tingnan. Pwede ka na mag-serve. Tapos, ang madali nga dito is yung paglilinis, no? Kasi kung baga na-detach mo siya isa-isa, and then it's easier for you to clean, hindi yung kailangan yung buong thing yung lalagay mo ngayon sa lababo mo. Pero ngayon, kailangan i-testing natin kung baga yung iba't ibang multi-functions na meron yung ating cooker grill nga kung tawagin.
Yes!
Uunahin natin yung ating grill pan nga.
Okay!
Ngayon, papakita ko sa inyo yung napakasarap na hinanda ko dito. Napakadaling gawin! Oh! At yan yung ating grilled chicken.
Nice!
So, yung isang buong manok yung napagkasya natin sa ating cooker grill dito sa ating grill pan. And ang ginawa pa natin is pinagsabay-sabay na natin lahat. We put the vegetables inside also. And you can see na maganda talaga yung pagkaluto. Binutterfly natin yung chicken natin. At
nice.
Yan, nakikita nyo, moist pa rin yung chicken natin. Hindi siya tuyo. At kumpleto na nga tayo with all the vegetables na we can serve already. Na kumpletong-kumpleto na talaga yung meal natin. Sigurado namang ganadong-ganado ang buong pamilya kung ganyan yung makikita nila na ihahain nyo sa kanila.
Tama! And again, that big chicken fits inside our four-liter, well, our grill pan din,
yes.
Diba? So dito naman, we have, so we saw our chicken, para pwede siya pang lunch. We have here naman yung ating breakfast food.
Yan.
So take a look at that, diba?
Bango.
Nasa grill pan din natin, and I was able to fit my sausages, my French toast. Eh, gusto ko naman may space pa ako. Siyempre, hindi mawawala sa breakfast yung ating egg.
Yes.
So I'm just gonna set my French toast a little bit to the side, and I am going to cook my egg.
Galing, oh. Isipin nyo kasi, guys, like for moms na on the go, like si Leslie, ang hirap kaya mag-prepare ng breakfast na kailangan iba't-ibang klaseng pans pa yung gagamitin mo, and then yung hugas mo, iba-iba na naman. Pero ito, all in one. You just put it all in, lahat ng lulutuin mo, lahat ng ingredients na kailangan mo. At tingnan mo naman, napakasarap ng pag-prepare niyan. Isa-serve mo na lang sa pamilya mo. Siguradong masarap ang simula ng araw nila kung ganyang klaseng breakfast ang ipapakita mo sa kanila. At siguradong ubus yan. Simot sarap.
Tama. Talagang simot sarap. We're able to cook nice and a lot. Ito naman, I believe here on this side, we're going to use our cooking pot.
Yes, ngayon naman yung pot natin yung gagamitin natin. Mm-hmm. No? Ang maganda kasi sa pot, tayo mga Pilipino, mahilig tayo magluto ng soups or yung mga stew, yung mga masos talaga. At syempre, lahat naman paborito ang chicken adobo. Look at that, guys. So ito yung chicken adobo natin. You can actually see na parang kumukulo pa nga siya.
Oo.
At yan, ang bango-bango nung niluluto natin. Nalagyan natin ang mga peppercorns. And just to show you, no, kasi pwede nga natin gawin dito is low heat natin lulutuin for a longer period of time para mas tender yung meat natin. Hindi yung yung matigas na mahirap nguyain. Ang mangyari dito is yung fall off the bone, yung lambot ng meat natin. So let me just show you how soft our meat is. Ayan, no?
Delicious.
Ang dali-dali lang yung kurutin at himayin, hindi mahihirapan kumain ang adobo, maski si Lolo at si Lola, kasi napakalambot niya at napakasarap tignan, napakadali pang gawin. With adobo kasi you only put everything inside and then you turn it on and then you wait and then makikita nyo na ganyan kadali at ganyan kasarap yung pwede nyo makain.
Alright, so we saw the use of our grill pan and our cooking pot. Ito naman yung combination ng ating cooking pot and putting in our steam tray.
Ooh.
So here I have our delicious seafood. Tingnan nyo, ang dami kong nalagay from my scallops to my shrimps, my crab, and it really, really cooks very nicely. Once again, because of the 4-liter capacity dito sa ating cooking pot, marami tayong nalalagay. And you have your steam tray then that allows you to do different types of cooking.
Yan. Isipin mo yung seafood rin, no? Napakasarap yan kasi napakamalasa nga yan.
Yes.
Pero ang hirap niyan, nalulutuin mo ng pira-piraso. Kung baga, unahin mo yung crabs, unahin mo yung shrimp. Ito, pwede mo nang gawin lahat yan kasi napakalaki nga ng capacity. 4 liters nga gaya ng sabi ni Leslie. And kumbaga multi-functions, iba't ibang klaseng pagluluto pwede mong gawin. Ginamit na ngayon natin yung ating steamer insert and you were able to steam assorted na mga seafood na dyan.
Oh, and actually, you could lift it and serve it onto your tabletop.
Yes.
So, from cookware, it also is serveware. At gustong-gusto ko talaga sa hands, it's so portable. You know, you can just, you know, place it hindi lang sa kitchen top, pero pwede rin sa tabletop, you know, to keep the food hot. And, you know, it becomes then extremely portable and so easy for you to use.
Yes, kumbaga all-in-one na nga talaga yung dala sa atin ng ating cooker grill.
Yes.
Pero ngayon, isa-isahin natin yung kasama sa package na makukuha ng ating mga O-shoppers pag binili nila ito.
Oo.
Una-una, syempre, yung ating cooker grill, yung ating unit, napakaganda niyan in red.
Yes.
Pa, syempre, yan ang nagiging signature color ng ilo nga, eh, di ba? And then, syempre, mga components na kasama dyan, we have our pot na 4 liters yung capacity. Meron din tayo ng ating grill pan.
Yes.
We have our steamer tray and absolutely free. We are giving you nylon utensils. So may spoon ka, tsaka may turner ka na magagamit mo rin na makakatulong sa'yo sa pagluto when you're using our cooker grill.
Yes, that is right, mga O-shoppers. Talagang okay talaga yung ating package. And may kasama pang mga freebies. Mm-hmm. Of course, that's Ilo and that's O Shopping for you. And it comes to us at a very affordable price. Again, cookware, pwede siya pang serveware. Mm-hmm. It's nice and portable for only 3,995 pesos. Exclusively available here on O Shopping. At para mapadali sa inyo to avail of this, you can also get this in 3 easy installments na ang babayaran lamang ay 1,332 pesos per month for that complete cookware set.
Sulit na sulit talaga yan, mga O-Shoppers. Ang dami niyong pwedeng gawin na iba't ibang klaseng pagluto gamit yung isang kitchen appliance. Ang dami niyo nang pwedeng tanggalin sa inyong mga closet. At ito na nga lang yung kailangan yung gamitin.
Yes.
Kasi kompletong-kompleto na yan. Kaya O-Shoppers, ano pa bang inaantay ninyo? Mag-order na kayo ng inyong Ilo Cooker Grill right now.
Bilhin sa O-Shopping.
Here are ways on how to order.
Kung nanonood ka ng TV,
just pick up the phone and dial the number that's on your screen.
Pwede ka rin mag-order online.
To make sure legit and safe ang inyong pag-shopping, always check if the website is secure. You can also download our mobile app or you can follow our Facebook account and just message us.
Make sure na may blue badge ang O-Shopping Philippines page.
Paalala lang po to keep your transactions within the official O-Shopping pages para maiwasan ma-scam.
Our Ilo Cooker Grill is multifunctional. You can fry, boil, steam, hot pot, and bake. Also, it's safe because of the Bakelite cool handle and overheat protection. It has a detachable pot, making cleaning easy and minimizes the use of different cookware. It also is non-stick for convenient and healthier cooking.
Ang kasama sa ating Ilo Cooker Grill with Steam Tray Package ay yung ating Cooker Grill. Meron din tayong grill pan, our cooking pot, and steam tray. And absolutely free, we are throwing in ang ating two-piece nylon utensils, which is comprised of our spoon and our turner.
The Ilo Cooker Grill with Steam Tray comes with a special discount today. Limited stocks left, so hurry and buy now.